system on art. I'm ready to get it going. This is crazy because I can't do anything with that. Turn it into any freaking thing, right? Okay. It turns wood into claw, but I need some.
Yes.
Am I still going to the store today?
Yes. Hey. Fruits and vegetables into juice. This is coconut, so this should be able to be a juice. Jesus Christ. Potato juice. should have one on this one. see the eggs underneath there at first. I've probably been missing a hell of a lot of them though. Museum though, which is good. Back to my farm. I need to get some more ore so I can make some more sprinkles for the trees, but I want to finish clearing out everything so I know what I'm going to do. We got plums now. Much as these sell for, they don't know. That don't know, that don't know. That's not a lot of money. As you was playing Jinkum, I'm going back and forth between games. I don't want to just like focus on one game. As you know, I've got many games, so I'm not going to just focus on one game. Shit, we are full of shit. He is definitely full. Gonna actually have to do some more so we can do one of you. Let's do this. Because then we can get like everything to go inside that other thing over here. But yeah, I'm going back and forth between Dinkum, Core Island, and I really haven't been in the mood to play Minecraft yet. I just been wanting to do some other stuff, so that's basically what I've been doing. All right, I need to get the machines going some more. We need bronze, I think it's bronze essence or something. Bronze, yep, we need bronze. And we need to make some more charcoal. And we also need to, the trash. Let's take the trash. Yes, I've played Palea. Palea is a very grindy game. Very, very grindy. And it still like have so many bugs and stuff like that. And then when I do get in the mode for it, it's always down for maintenance. So yeah. Potato juice. Let's see, how much can we get for some potato juice? We have anything in here? Put that in here. I think it's only got one trash in there. So what else was it that we needed to do? Oh, we can get this and plant some. We don't need to plant no more sugarcane. We can do the carrots and we can do these. fertilize everywhere so we can get more. We definitely need to make two more of them. And we can get, where is it at? Oh, here I go. Okay. I'm gonna definitely organize these eventually, but right now, I just wanna make sure I got like three of every machine. Oh, hold on. We got a spot right here and we can plant. And then we can do our carrots. And then we gotta do something else, but we need some more. They're cutting my grass. So we can do you right there. And that's it, I think. Just forgive the noise. Excuse the noise. This grass cutting, trying to get it out of the way because we're gonna have a big old storm. And like that's all we've been having lately is storms. All of these hurricanes and tornadoes. Okay, we can smelt some more ores is what we can do. Let's see what we can. We got. That we can smelt. No, we don't have a lot, but we can smelt some more gold. Alright, and we can make some more jam. Jam out of char. We don't have no plum jam though. I don't think we have cauliflower either, but I'm gonna probably have to sell that one. I think I should wait on that because I only got one of them. But we can do these two right here and only got one plum, but I do got a plum tree growing. All right, let's go make some stuff. I can't add them in here while I'm doing that, so we can do milk. Oh, hold on. I need to get the recycle things going again. So we need trash so we can make some more scrap. My hand is just tingling. Forging all the way up. What else I need? Milk and eggs. Alright, let's see what we got over here as far as milk. And then eggs. I think as long as the eggs, probably do the same thing. So let's see. All right. Get all that XP while everything is going. Something else that we can do. Okay, let's see. Nope, it won't let us do that. Can we do corn? Do banana. Well, all the machines is gone now. This out because we're going to need it when we get up. $5,000 and some change. We're getting there. Excuse me. We got some branching. Let's see. 5% chance, 15. Increase, yes. Mining finna be up. I wonder how many levels do we got for the skills to be maxed out. Thank you. some more seeds though, because it's still early in spring. And I still need to upgrade my barns to so I can get like the other chickens and for I still gotta get another. No, I got two ducks, two chickens, and I gotta get, I think it's a quail or something. So I just gotta see what all do I need to upgrade them. Should be cool though. Cause I do need to get another cow. Cauliflower, sun drop honey, pickle corn, banana. What else? We do the cheese. We always do the mayo. So let's put that in there. Put that in there. And then we gotta get that right there, that. I don't know if I got yeah, I do got pickled cucumber, okay. And bananas, I did have bananas. Pickled corn. So we're gonna put our eggs in here until we get a lot of them again. Oh, pickled cauliflowers. What I gotta put up. Let's take out the maple syrup and put all the other stuff in here. Put the maple syrup in here. And I can grab everything else. More. where to go. Let's do that one. Sprinkler. I'm gonna wait for these to grow and then I'm just gonna fill them in or whatever so that way I can have more stuff. Alright, what am I doing now? I need to pause because I need to look at my notes and see. That's the insect house, but we need hardwood and I haven't found out where exactly I get the hardwood at. That's trash because I did all of that stuff on there. That's a well. That's a mill. I think I did the mill. Yeah, we did the mill. We just didn't do the well. Alright, so we need 40 hardwood for the barn. So that's what we need to do. We need to go find some hardwood. Alright, let's go see if we can find some hardwood. I could have swore that I milked you. I could have swore that I milked you. Because I had brought the pail out. I'll just keep it on me. And while I'm running around, I'm looking for some hardwood. So I could get this other quest done. This one that we needed, a bronze one. Turnip juice. Did we ever sell turnip juice? We did not sell turnip juice. Okay, hold on. We got some kind of juice in here. We have that's not the one that they want. I think it's goat milk now and I need to get goats, but I need to get hardwood. So I'm gonna have to run around and try to find here, but it's some. Okay, I got that now. Can we sneak up on this damn critter? Pieces of hardwood. It still sucks though because it's definitely not a lot, and especially when I need 40. Hello, Scotty Poo. Something about the natural me? I have no idea. Wheat. Summer. So yeah, we did all of these. They got a piggy bank. It's a home decoration, a t-shirt. They really don't have much. For sure. A wasp, you know, already. Done sold one of you. Hello, how you doing? You suck. Let's see what she is. All my inventory is full of ish. So let's just drop that right here because I want this wasabi. What else can I get rid of? Let's get rid of you. This way where the form is at is where she's at because they be out here in the wilderness. Oh, I can get that. So let's see. I know they close. No tags. Oh no, he's still open. So torch. What's this right here? Ring light. Increases defense. Increases movement while diving. I do need this ring right here. What can I get rid of? Hold on. Let's go to here. What's this? We didn't already have one of you. So let's get this right here. My face. I appreciate that. I push it or dodge. So we done collected y'all before, okay? See, this is 155. That's a firefly. I want to keep that scarlet beetle. Take you. Get rid of you. That's 13. What else? Did we do you? Yes, we did do you. What about this? A ghost mantis. Let me see if I donated one of y'all before. Okay. So I don't think I donated these before. Because let's just make sure before I sell the asses. And then I have to catch them all over again. I gotta make. Chicken and rice. So I'm gonna make them some. I don't think we need any of these kind of bugs over here. Precious gems. We need a diamond. A black opal and a red berry. Okay. Here. Nighttime creatures, daytime creatures. Nope. We do need ocean creatures. And that's the sun damn fish damn magical. Okay, so all of these bugs we can sell. Go home. We can make this money off of them. Except for that one because I definitely wanna, oh no, not that. Hold on. Give me my damn wasabi back. So I know we got wasabi in here, right? Yep. And what about, we don't have them in here. These is over here. What about, okay. So this is a bug, oh Jesus. Our inventory thing is We can sell this stuff right here because we don't need it right now. So we're going to put this bug up there. And then put you here. You there. And where we got seeds at? I think flowers there and there. So you're going to have to go here. Got a lot of stuff to sell. And I got the ring for diving. So when I want to go diving, I can equip this ring. But in the meantime, in between time, we need to take that out. We need to take this, and then we got to take the watering can. We got our money right back. See, them damn birds is messing up my crops. The crows, even with the scarecrow, they're not even supposed to be touching your stuff. Get some water. Some water this stuff to get it out the way. Yeah. sugar. That's this one right here, because this one actually has a lot. So we can make some stuff. Right here, we're gonna have to take all of these right here and see. And it's one more. Let's make sure. Anyway, we need one, that's what we need. Alright. So another thing is we need fruits and vegetables. We don't have a lot of that stuff to even make pickled or whatever, so what we want to do is make some more other stuff. We're going to craft some more of this, and we're going to make some more glass, and we're going to make some more charcoal. Charcoal, that's right, because we got to make another one of them. But in the meantime, we can do this. Yep. Okay. that and grab that because we need it. And we can put this up, and what else? We can put that up. But it was something else. So we got that kind of kelp. I think. We needed like a diamond or something for over there. We don't got a lot of this kelp right here. All right, let's go plant these seeds real quick. That's it. Wasn't much. We only want a 13. I know what we're finna do. Go diving. Now this ring is 2 speed, okay? I need that. Increases range for shucks, what did I need it to do? Milk. We don't have a lot of that. Right, we work on that stuff. Stock back up. But right now, our money is okay. We need to get in the million stuff, you know? Become a millionaire. Doing the grass.